It is clear at this point to the entire world that the rule of Kim Jong-min is merely a joke. A 9-year-old was entrusted with the rule of a nation that possesses nuclear weapons, and the recent incident at the nuclear weapons test site stands as proof that Kim Jong-min is unfit to rule. As the voice of the people in North Korea, we demand a government representative of its people, fighting for the rights of its citizens. It is time for the people of North Korea to take their country back.